across this big little drumfish shell here. Get some of the teeth left in it. See the teeth here. It's pretty cool. Meg sitting right down here. Not quite sure what kind of shape it's in. Let's find out. Yeah, it's all washed out. Oh well. And here she is all cleaned up. Looks like she's got a little bit of feeding damage to her. Otherwise, she's pretty. Not huge, but pretty. I think I just stumbled across a nice point here. Let's see what we got. Yep. Don't find a whole lot of these down here. It's been in the water for a bit, but it's still nice. Cool.